Several high school parents were notified of a positive COVID-19 case on campus yesterday in a letter sent out by the school. They said that the positive case was from a staff member and has not been on campus since their diagnosis. They are working with the health department to reach out to anyone who may have come into contact with them. The letter also states that they are confident the risk of exposure to other students and staff is low. Parts of the campus have been cleaned and disinfected.